And the winner is Natalie Cole.
Hey, I really need more time. I wasn't expecting this. After watching the tribute to Ella, this is just a drop in the bucket for me. I got 96 more albums to go. And because of, if I can get the love that Ella got, because she's such a wonderful lady, I mean, she knows. And just thank you very much.